Yes, for some reason. So grandfather is actually mother. So Karsi Zeta is mother Georgia. And for a lot of us, that makes a lot of confusion. So, Georgian is the only language in its language group. There isn't another language like Georgian. They do have two dialects, Svanetian and Migralian, and they have nothing to do with Georgian. And have you heard people speak in the streets? Probably.
Yes.
It doesn't sound very pleasant, no, does it? The reason for that is because they have 28 consonants and only 5 vowels. But basically, you can just commit to those. You don't care about those. So what's the name of the river crossing the city? It's not. But I'm really glad that you googled it. The name of the river is Matkvari. But when Russian invaders came here, they could not pronounce it, so they renamed it into Kura. And I think if you Google it on Wikipedia, it's still Kura, but that's not the actual name. The name, the official name is Matkvari. One of the most famous streets 30 minutes away is called Tinamsvarishvili. And that has 6 consonants in the row, so Tinamsvarishvili. And they have a really nice wine cellar there. So the only reason why I can't pronounce this is because I live 2 minutes away. And I have a Canadian friend who lives in that street, and he always says the street with the long name. And he can't pronounce it, I'm not joking. Everyone, he has Couchsurfers, he always tells Couchsurfers the street with the long name. And they find it, because it's Tinamsvarishvili. And the word containing 11 consonants in the row is not something I tried to pronounce, because it's not even a word. It's an ancient poem about a man spearing the tiger and wearing his skin. So if you are interested, you can Google it. It's 11 consonants in the row, I am not bothering with that. But some of the words you might need and you can pronounce is, for example, hello. How do you say hello? Perfect. Actually, almost perfect. You said it is a lady. If you want to sound like a Georgian, you need a serious face and you need to speak in a low tone. So it's Gavartsova.
And
am I right? It means victory.
Gavartsova. Yes. It does mean something like to victory. It does. It does, actually. That's why Gavartsova is the same. It's like the root is the same. Yeah, the derivatorious. It's actually really cool. Another word, I mean, you might have noticed, so I have friends, they speak completely, especially men, they speak completely normally with you, then the phone rings, and there's another guy on the phone, and they change their whole voice completely, because they have to sound very masculine. That happens all the time, just pay attention. And how do you say thank you? That's actually really perfect. Madlova. You don't even have to look into it when you say that. But the most important word of all is obviously cheers. Did anyone get drunk here already? You will really, really soon. And how do you say cheers? Gaumardzos! Okay, so now that we know some basic Georgian, let's go